From Sivanovich High School. I was representing our school today and feel very privileged to have won the competition today. Yes, it is so that it was difficult. Yes, it was so that we had to express our thoughts. But because of we believed in what we have said today, because we have spoken about how we feel about the freedom, yes, we have spoken about what we're experiencing as young people today, and I feel it is one of the reasons why we have won the competition. This was not about competing against other schools. This was just about us expressing our thoughts on how we feel on South Africa being a better place compared to other countries. It is a privilege, an honorable privilege, that we've won the competition, and I feel very proud about it.